so we're on our way to the airport right now. So we're about to start our Disney adventure.
Yay! Where are we right now, little lady?
In the airport.
In the airport. And little man, where are we going?
To Disney.
Look at me.
To Disney.
To Disney. Show us your hoodie. I want to see your hoodie. Oh, do you have Mickey ears? Oh, yeah. Hey, guys. We are about to board our flight or head on over to the gate. We're getting all the family checked in, our baggage checked in, and ready to head over to Orlando. So excited. So we'll catch up with you guys soon.
So we're on our way to Disney, and right now I'm stopping to get something to eat. I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning. I haven't really ate anything, so I guess I'm going to have this thing called Asian chow, a chai or whatever it's called, or whatever. I'm about to have some Chinese food, one of my favorite things, but I'm not too big on the fast food version of it, so looking to have this real quick. So I just got my food, heading down to the gate right now. Oh, if you guys don't know, my mom and my dad are actually with us too, so we got a majority of the right family with us. So I'm heading down there to the gate. I am so hungry. Have you ever been so hungry that like you just want to stop and eat, and it doesn't it suck? Because you're like, oh, I want to eat, but you're like, oh, you gotta stop and eat and stuff. I'm like, oh. I know I'm just rambling on, so I was probably not gonna make it onto the vlog, but I'm trying to make it down here.
Like, no, don't put me on here.
World star. But that's one of the fun, cool things out here is that people are pretty funny and cool around in New Jersey, Philadelphia area. Up here's the family.
You went to go get what?
Hmm?
What did you go get?
Chinese stuff.
Oh. I heard your mom and your dad stopped at McDonald's. You didn't want that?
Yeah. That made me feel super queasy. I thought about it. I said no. Where are they at? They're sitting down somewhere?
Yeah.
Okay. So I got interrogated and I'm back.
Your food smells good.
Oh, no.
Give me some pretzels.
I can't wait.
Delicious.
And now it even is craftier. Now there's so many people I gotta wait to eat. So once I get on the plane, I will eat something.
Why, you can't eat here?
So I just got done eating and the kids told me drinking stuff and they don't drink soda. So I came over here to Jamba Juice to get them something to drink. I know you're gonna be like, oh, but Jamba Juice is worse than soda. My kids never had soda. And I think that's the one thing I can let them have is Jamba Juice. So that's what I have to have. So over here at the Jamba Juice, inside the airport, so got me and the kids Aloha Pineapple and Miss Missy a razzmatazz, so that's what's going on. We're not using that song at all.
Who's ready?
Me.
Do you have your seatbelt on?
Mm-hmm.
Are you tired? You can't be tired. We're going to the happiest place on earth. No, don't put your face down. Don't do that.
This is where our cup is.
You're going to play too. So before we left the house, my mother-in-law came over with all my mail because I get my mail sent over to my mother-in-law's house. And guess what arrived? The Nobby Dream Tab. The Nobby Dream Tab. How are you liking it?
Good.
Good? You're going to get your turn right now, little man. Don't get sad.
I'm going to play a different game.
Anyways, this one was all decked out with the new Madagascar paper frame and a whole bunch of cool games. Yeah.
Says he wants to play a new game.
Little lady wants to play a new game? No, you play the game that I put on there. Oh, show us the back of it. What does the back look like? What does it say?
Ruby.
Ruby. Whose name is that?
Mommy.
Yeah. So we're almost getting ready to take off. Everybody's still boarding, so we'll catch up with you guys when we land. Hey guys, just got our car. Check it out. Daddy's loading the bag. This is a Mitsubishi Outlander. Hey little lady. How gorgeous is that? I love the color. Can I say Dodger blue? This is what I'm gonna be driving for our vacation here at Disney World for GUBcation. Ah, yes, put your seatbelts on, please. Okay, let's scoot you over.
You're gonna come up a cup
here. Awesome. Okay. Get in.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.